Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm here with another alternate model of the 42117, the LEGO Technic race plane. This Cobra snake marks the 9th alternate model that I designed so far from the bricks that are available in the set, and it's as well one of my favorite ones, and it's definitely by far the longest one. Are you looking forward to seeing what this one can do? Well then hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, please do me a favor and subscribe so you do not miss out on any of my future videos, and as well hit the notification bell down below so you get notified whenever I upload any new content. And right now you can see that the tail of the Cobra snake is fully articulated, so you can pose it however you please, and each of these sections can be moved from side to side. You can move the head up and down inside the body, and you can as well open and close the lower jaw like so. And from the details, I really do like how these venom fangs work with the rest of the head. And the main function, of course, is you can see again drivetrain over here and drivetrain over here. So the Cobra can attack its prey. Look at that poor little bunny. Are you looking forward to building this one? As I said, hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And right now, everybody, get your bricks ready. I really hope you had fun building and playing with the snake. If yes, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, do not forget to subscribe. That way you do not miss out any of my future videos. And I will as well put down in the video description and in the pinned comment a link to my new channel that deals with D&D related stuff, D&D miniatures, and in the future I might as well do some painting tutorials. But for now, that's all from my side. Stay safe, take care, and until next time, bye bye.